Hi, I'm Jared Hillam. Sometimes in the IT world, we have names for features and capabilities that seem to be tailored for a business user's confusion. One such word is metadata. Admittedly, when I first heard this word, I struggled to conjure up my rusty Greek prefixes. However, the concept of metadata is actually quite simple. Metadata is essentially information about data. Examples of metadata are all around us, especially in our digitally connected world. So let's give some examples of technical metadata and business metadata. Imagine our piece of data is a customer ID. Technical metadata around this customer ID might be what table does that ID reside in, or what kind of data type is it. However, the metadata businesses get excited about is business metadata. See, business metadata provides meaningful insight to the business about the data they're storing. Surprisingly, most data does not naturally present itself in ways that are meaningful to the business. This is because transaction systems use the data for their own internal workings and not to chat with the business. This is where business intelligence tools enter into the picture. The most powerful BI tools have sophisticated business metadata design utilities, which allow business definitions to be associated to the data. In turn, this empowers business people to both interact with and understand what the data is. Intricity specializes in the design of these systems, and we've enabled many organizations with greater insight into their business. I encourage you to go to Intricity's website and talk with one of our specialists so that we can help you transform your raw data into meaningful information.